They are born alive, rather than hatched from eggs like other insects. At birth, the exoskeleton, or outside shell of the baby scorpion, is very soft. They crawl up onto their mother's backs for 10 to 20 days until their exoskeleton